and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, factorize xyz plus x complement y complement z complement. Let's now proceed with the solution. We are supposed to factorize xyz plus x complement y complement z complement. Now for this Boolean algebra, we have the elements A, B and C belonging to this set B. Then according to the distributive law, we have A plus B into C the whole is equal to A plus B the whole into A plus C the whole. So applying this distributive law, here we have, this is equal to xyz plus x complement the whole into xyz plus y complement into z complement the whole. That is, this expression is taken as A, this x complement as B, and y complement z complement as C. And then the distributive law is applied. So further we get xyz plus x complement the whole into, now again we will apply the distributive law for this expression, so we get xyz plus y complement the whole into xyz plus z complement the whole. The sum operation is commutative, so we have A plus B is equal to B plus A. This is the commutative law. So applying this commutative law to the three expressions here, we have, this is equal to x complement plus xyz the whole into y complement plus xyz the whole into z complement plus xyz the whole. Now again we will apply the distributive law in these three terms separately. So when we apply the distributive law for this term, x complement plus xyz, we consider x complement as A, then x as B and yz as C. So on applying the distributive law, we get, this is equal to x complement plus x the whole into x complement plus yz the whole. This into, now again applying the distributive law to this term, taking y complement as A, x as B, yz as C, we get y complement plus x the whole into y complement plus yz the whole. This whole into, in the same way applying the distributive law for this, we get z complement plus x the whole into z complement plus yz the whole. For any element A, we have its inverse A complement such that A plus A complement is equal to 1, which is same as A complement plus A, where this 1 is the identity element for the operation of the product. So x complement plus x could be written as 1. So this is equal to 1 into, now x complement plus yz could be written as x complement plus y the whole into x complement plus z. That is, we have applied the distributive law again. So this whole into y complement plus x the whole into, applying the distributive law for this, we get y complement plus y the whole into y complement plus z the whole. This whole into z complement plus x the whole into, applying the distributive law for this, we have z complement plus y the whole into z complement plus z the whole. Now, as a plus a complement is equal to 1, which is same as a complement plus a, so y complement plus y could be written as 1, z complement plus z could be written as 1. So this is equal to 1 into x complement plus y the whole into x complement plus z the whole into y complement plus x the whole into 1 into y complement plus z the whole into z complement plus x the whole into z complement plus y the whole into 1 the whole. Now we have a into 1 is equal to 1 into a is equal to a, where this 1 is the identity element for the operation of the product. So using this we get, this is further equal to x complement plus y the whole into x complement plus z the whole into y complement plus x the whole into y complement plus z the whole into z complement plus x the whole into z complement plus y the whole. So these are the factors of the given expression. Therefore we can say that x, y, z plus x complement, y complement, z complement can be factorized as x complement plus y the whole into x complement plus z the whole into y complement plus x the whole into y complement plus z the whole into z complement plus x the whole into z complement plus y the whole. So this is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.